So Poetry in Motion, number 17 for Richmond, Maurice Rioli, in some of the golden years of the Richmond Footy Club. And please welcome our special guest today, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Maurice Rioli. Yeah. Good to see you, Maurice.
Oh, it's nice to be here, mate.
Yeah, good on you. Maurice, when he came across from the west of Tigerland at Punt Road, impressed people that much they gave him the beloved number 17 Guernsey, made famous by Jack Dyer in the early years, Barry Richardson carrying it in three premierships for the mighty Tigers, then Rioli, then Broderick, a pretty famous number. Let's have a little look at the Rioli bloodline. We've got a young kid who's 9 years of age up at Garden Point on Melville Island, Maurice, and tell us a little bit about junior boy Rioli.
Well, junior boy is keen. He's the son of Cyril Jr. And he's keen. He wants to go places, and he's being prepared by his family. Of course, his uncle is also Michael Long.
Well, the amazing thing, Maurice, before we get on with some other duties for you, is that you said that nine-year-old, the kid actually knows where he's going. Where is he going?
Well, he wants to be at Bomberland. That's for sure.
What influence does a plumber from Paran that used to play with me in the back pocket, Sheedy, what influence keep him out of it, will you? Can't we get him down to the Tigers?
Oh, look, anything can happen, no doubt, in the next couple of years. He's still got a long way to go, and we could be working on him over the next few years. So he could end up at Tigerland, hopefully.
So what?